Hello. I think 1 week ago I was here. I cut all this part and it was 1.5 meter of the height cut, and now it's full of the water again. So the beavers are not hunted yet, or hunters not working right now. Most of the hunters are farmers, so they are preparing the fields for the next year, so they don't have a time for this activity right now, I think. So later they will should take care of this channel. So this channel is right next to the road. Who remember this place? So the road is here and the dam is here. It's actually very close to the road. I see behind this bush is working excavator, kind of excavator on the wheels. But I will not ask them to open the dam, because a lot of you told that it's more interesting to watch how the dam is opening by me, by hands. So I'm going to do it myself. The grains already planted. We have still quite nice day. It's autumn already, but 22 degrees Celsius, which is really warm weather for this period. The dam level is right this, 1.5 meter, something like this. So make sure to like, subscribe and ring the bell. Let's get started. beautiful water. Here we have mix. Last time I had a flight with a drone and there wasn't any beaver dam further. So it's only maybe some deeper spot and it looks like that there is some blockage there. 2 hours after I finished. The channel is totally drained. I mean the drained till the bottom. The water still coming here, but mostly from the fields. Yeah, a lot of water gone. So we drained 1.5 meters. So yeah, guys, I came here to show you the result. So I had some jobs to do and after it I came back. It's Friday evening, so I'm going home to take my family and we are going to the sea maybe, or we will meet my wife's mother. All right, so thanks for watching, have a nice day and see you in the next video. Bye bye.